Hey Chicken Gang, this is a life habit of mine. If I had to do something, it's either I completely not give a damn, or if I do, I make sure it's 100%. I reply tons of comments of any new YouTubers I know. I may not reply all, but I do read them. I remember 5 months ago, Luke mentioned that he has a picture of me on the wall, and I was like, oh my god. Anyway, recently on Twitter, he asked if I could sign that picture. Hello, Chicken Genius does not simply sign a picture. It's pathetic. I remember I was his age. I was obsessed with girls and cars, and I'm still the same donkey. And if I had to write a letter to my younger self, what would I say? This letter is also relevant for those at a later stage. Life is not and will never be about me. I'm a donkey, and it took me 30 years of my life to truly and clearly understand that life is not about me. Once my heart truly understood this, it's like swallowing the red pill, the world changes. Wealth in many forms will come your way. The me mindset is about showing others how significant you are, how good you are, how capable you are. The me mindset is about me, me, me. And if I do something for you, what's in it for me? The me mindset is always about taking, taking, taking. The thing is, life doesn't evolve around you and never will. Once you understand that, you will start doing things very differently. In your pursuit to find your way in life, always remember who you are. Nothing is easy and free. If you want to be successful, you need to sacrifice. Think different, do different. Keep learning and growing. Hard work and work with a heart. If I had to start with $0 all over again, even at 40, I would find a job that gives me the most time freedom. And with the remaining time, I would work my ass off day and night pursuing my passions. There is no plan B. It's like arriving at a deserted island and burning away your boat. It may take you 10 years, but it is worth every single minute. I'd rather be earning $10 per hour than $10,000 a month and being a zombie. Besides, 10 years of pursuit and growth, I'm certain you will be at a much higher level. It's never too late to start. Always remember, how you affect others is the most valuable currency. Everything you gain in life will rock and fall apart. And all you have left of you is your heart. Chicken Genius does not simply sign a picture.